Alright guys, welcome back to my walkthrough of Dead Rising 3. This is gonna be the next part. Now, if you saw the last part, I had to do some of Chapter 6, in which I had to get parts for the plane, I had to go to the collections house, get parts for the plane,
This is not good.
Alright, I'm actually gonna go without suits. So now I'm gonna do investigate a Lumina station. And now you might be thinking, why am I doing this without shoes? Why am I wearing these pajamas? Cause I'm a bum. I guess that's just a mini bite. Alright, any more stars? Nope. Just the one over here. I mean, I guess I'm gonna try it. Yeah, you're slow.
Looking for a snack? Get off my car! Oh, where'd he go?
That motorcycle. Scott, no! All right.
Yeah!
Actually, let me see. Do this yet. Let's see. I guess I gotta wait till, alright, yeah, I'm probably gonna have to wait. Let me see. Let me just see. Let's see, 11 minutes. All right. Let's do it. Right. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Where is this dude? What's up, dog?
He almost had you there.
You all right?
They weren't even close, soldier. I was pinned down by 50 rebels once, and I got out of that with nothing but a toothpick. Now look sharp. There's some serious government conspiracy going down, so we best be hauling our butts out of here.
Right. Here we go. Guess let's go here since it's closer. Dog. Dead Rising 4, and then possibly I'll play Vampire the Masquerade, because, I want to play more zombie games, but I'm probably gonna take a break of that.
Let me see what I can do.
we go. Okay, so it's a follower. Hangar. I'm not gonna do that yet. Instead, I'm gonna go over here. I got a few more survivors. Here we go.
Yes.
All Alright, so I'm level 49. Here we go. There we go. I'm gonna do that. And that's basically it. Let me just see. 23 minutes? Alright, let's keep going with chapter 6. Come on now, you stupid mouse.
Your funeral, sucker!
Car.
right?
Are you okay? That looked pretty scary.
No, I'm not. Those guys are shooting illegals on sight. I think we should get out of here before more of them show up.
Right.
There.
Wow.
Let's go, go, go. Safe room. No safe room is right here. Now. Right. Still have a few more, four more survivors to go. Right. Oh, do we have enough time to go to the carrier? Yeah, I guess I'll do that. I'll do that and then I'll end this episode here. So, let's go. Get to the plane, guys. Actually, right now, let's go. Trials, the prestige point trials, but I'm not gonna do that. I wish I did. But some of them are a little bit hard. But yeah. But yeah, basically I wasn't going to try any new games, but unfortunately I bought Persona 5 Strikers, I'm streaming that, and I'll stream that from time to time along with Yakuza 0.
Get the others.
So proud of you, kitten lips.
Proud of you for coming through for all of us in this mess.
Hey, Rhonda? Wait a second, what's going on? We're finally gonna get out of here like we said.
Nick, this might be my only chance to make things right. I should have never left my ex like that. He was a good man and I'd done him wrong, and if he's out there, I gotta find him.
What are you gonna do?
Go back to my garage for a bit? Figure out my next move?
Oh, you do, you, Rhonda.
I'm gonna miss you, Rhonda. Closest thing to a family I ever had.
Yeah. Shit.
Man, that chick is crazy.
Come on. Let's get Annie and the others from the karaoke bar and let's get the hell out of here.
You take this, bro. I don't really trust myself anymore, you know?
All right, here we go.
Oh, hell no!
Got him! He screams like a girl. Oh boy, we're gonna have to watch this long ass cutscene. Oh, that's not good.
Nick? Nick? What's going on, man? What's going on?
The little orphans are awake at last.
Orphans? How did she know that?
What's going on? What are you doing?
Hey!
God!
Hey!
Punch him up.
Activate the pathetic one first. We'll see if he's the right one or not.
Activate what?
Begin the test immediately.
That's not good.
Hey, get away from him.
Oh, Diego.
No, Diego.
Oh, whoa. Painkiller, okay. Here we go.
Right on.
Go. Oh man, Diego's dead. That's not good.
Number 12!
No, I
know who you are.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Isabella Keys.
You.
I've waited for you for so long.
You started the outbreak at Willamette! You killed my friend Diego!
I am no terrorist! The world has been lied to about me for so long. I will change that with you.
What are you talking about?
There's no time to explain, but you must know you will not meet the same fate as your friend. They will not live inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What else do you know? You need to tell me now.
Come, I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, trust me.
Stop!
Quickly!
No! Oh, that's not good.
Here is too important.
No, go to the warehouse at the port. Leave the plane. We're gonna get out.
I will meet you there, and then I will tell you everything.
If I can't have you alive, I'll settle for whatever I can scrape off the walls.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, great. Did I make it out? Hopefully I did. Oh, jeez.
I will get you dead or alive, 12. I promise you.
Marion, you fool.
Will we reach the escape? Right. Acid Rain. Right. There we go. I'm on chapter 5, I believe. Let's see what's gonna happen. Oh, I'm getting pretty scared already. Oh boy, 44 minutes, that's not good. Alright.
Getting the hell out of the city. I'm taking my friends with me. Where's that damn karaoke bar?
The doctor's out! Posse? What posse? Go. Alright, it's over there? Alright, hold on. Where is... There should be a porta potty somewhere. Yeah, there's a porta potty right here. Right, there we go. I saved the game. Okay, so that's all I'm gonna do for this part of Division 3. So I think I got what I basically got needed to get done. You know, I basically did the side quests. I did everything that I was supposed to get done. And I did the story mode, and of course I'm on chapter 5, I believe. Yeah, I'm on chapter 5. But yeah, stay tuned for the next part of Division 3. If you like this video, please leave a like, comment down below, and if you want to subscribe to my channel, watch enemies game content. This has been Lee Type Gaming. Peace out.